Look closely at the natural world and it'll unfold around you, literally. Take the way plants grow and develop. They look like delicate pieces of origami. Yet these patterns govern more than biology. A simple experiment proves it.
Now I have to concentrate, to fold in the opposite direction. Not bad. Almost perfect.
The folding pattern was created spontaneously, without an origami artist or any sophisticated hand folding.
It was created by the use of force, and so pure physics was able to unfold in this system.
Here's another example.
With these crushed paper cones, we have created an instant origami object. It happens impulsively, within a second.
The result is striking. A logarithmic spiral, typical of the patterns found in nature, was formed spontaneously by a piece of paper on a desk. Origami appears to be woven into the textures of our world.